I was 15 years old when I first ran away from home. And I had 6 beers inside me, a skateboard and 1 set of clothes. Well, I was never gonna last long, 'cause hell, I was just a boy. And now I'm older and I'm drunker and I still skateboard. Which day did I become a man? Was it the first time that I ran? I was 16 years old when I first loved a girl. I still remember what it felt like and just how much it hurt. When I couldn't make her want me, no matter how close we were. And I don't seem to get hurt anymore. Maybe that's because of her. What made me into a man? Was it love I couldn't have? Which day did I become a man? Have I got my face kicked in? Well, they rolled me and they stole my things. They left me on the road. I was just a little different inside me from that day on. And though I don't like to admit it now, I don't take shit from anyone. Was I turned?